Hello everyone, welcome to No More Doubts. In this tutorial, we will see what is MySQL. Let's get started. MySQL is the world's most popular, widely used open source relational database management software, and it was originally founded and developed in Sweden by two Swedes and a Finn, David Axmark, Alan and a Michael. Actually, the name MySQL is a combination of my, the name of co-founder Michael's daughter Monty. The first letter M and the last letter Y is taken as my. And next, SQL is the abbreviation for structured query language, where MySQL is completely based on SQL. SQL stands for structured query language. And now we know that this is pronounced as MySQL, but during initial days of this MySQL, it was pronounced as MySQL, but later it was changed to SQL. In short, SQL was originally called SQL. The acronym SQL was later changed to SQL because SQL was a trademark of UK-based Hawker Siddeley Aircraft Company. Due to the legal challenges, it was changed to SQL. The spelling is same, but the pronunciation was changed to SQL. MySQL to MySQL. We know that SQL is the language we need to communicate with relational database, and you know that we needed relational database management system to manage relational database, and it was tough for us to create relational database management system. Instead, we will choose the readily available relational database management systems openly in the market, and MySQL, MSSQL, Oracle, PostgreSQL are the openly available relational database management softwares, and we will choose one which we based on our requirements, and MySQL is that one openly available relational database management software. We can say MySQL is the open source relational database management system software, and it is a software in which we use SQL. Thank you. I hope you are clear with what is MySQL, and to start working with MySQL and to learn how to create tables and all, just follow the link given in the description. Thank you.